In this video, we will talk about how to fix EXE not opening Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Check account permissions. Sometimes limited permissions can restrict program execution. So, right-click the file. In my case, I am selecting Microsoft Edge. Select Properties. Go to the Security tab. Ensure your user account has full control. Click on Edit. Select your username. Here, check the full control and allow your user to have full control over the .exe file. Method 2. Unblock the file. Windows might block files from untrusted sources, so we need to unblock it. Right-click the .exe file and select Properties. In the General tab, check Unblock if available. Click Apply, then OK. So that's how you have to fix EXE not opening Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods, linked in the pinned comment below. That's all for today. See you in the next video.